So Derrida critiquing Cogito Ergo Sum, famous Descartes formula, said that the act of thinking in itself doesn't necessarily predicate a subject. The act of thinking might be happening, but it doesn't mean that there is a subject behind that. And if at the time when Derrida said that, it could have appeared absurd, now we know that it's not, because the thing could be transmitted along all kinds of networks, and the thought might be said to be happening, but it still doesn't mean that there is any kind of subject behind that. The artificial intelligence is not necessarily a subject, you know?